Most of us live our lives trying to escape it. Run from it. Ignore it. A few have chosen to face it, embrace it, chase it down and letting it wash over them. These few have faced their demons and plundered them for change. In their suffering, they have been resurrected, bound to be even stronger. They have real life. They have real freedom. Now it's your chance to become the real you. Just you. The truth. No more masks. The victory can be yours if you choose to face.